continue with the state school superintendent race with Sam Mostella. Mostella, anyone here?
I'll take the time.
Okay. Move to Commissioner of Labor, and we have Mr. Fred Quinn.
Good afternoon, Lowndes County. Let's get up, let's get excited. May 22nd, we're going to make some changes here in Georgia. And I am very excited about that. My name is Fred Quinn, and I am running for Georgia Commissioner of Labor. How many of you all have ever went to a career center here near? I'll raise my hand, because I've been in the career center before. How many of y'all have used the services over at a career center? Okay, you can use the services at a career center. Okay, well, I'm coming in so that the services can be more effective and efficient. I have actually worked at a career center when I was in college. Started back to my background. I'm actually from Washington, Georgia, which is a very rural area. Has anyone here ever heard of Washington? Okay, so it's good. Very small city. Once I graduated high school from Washington Comprehensive High School, I moved to Augusta, Georgia, where I received my Bachelor of Arts in History from Payne College. Like I said, I've always worked. Labor is important to me just as well as it is important to everyone in this room. If we do not work, we cannot eat. I've been employed since I was 14 years of age and have only had one portion where I've been employed for 30 years. Once I graduated college in Augusta, I moved to Atlanta and received my, and went to Keller Graduate School of Management where I received my MBA. Like I said, again, I've always worked. My most recent employment was with the Federal Reserve Bank of Atlanta, where I was a senior staff member managing assets. I managed over $400 million in assets. I'm a licensed Georgia realtor. I'm a small business owner. And basically, I have worked for minimum wages. So I know what it's like. I'm in support of livable wages. Currently in Georgia, the minimum wage is a lot lower than the federal minimum wage. The minimum wage in Georgia is $5.15 an hour, $7.25 federal minimum wage. Studies say that minimum wages need to be at least $11.83 for a person to take care of their family. So we are nowhere near here. I want to use this position to fight for higher wages. I want to use this position to fight for jobs in Georgia. Question number two of the Democratic ballot in Georgia will be to expand Medicaid. If we expand Medicaid in Georgia, we're going to save our rural hospitals. Being from rural Georgia, the hospital where I'm from, they close departments after departments. I want to ensure that our department is staffed even in my hometown. If you have a trauma, you have to take an ambulance ride for 45 minutes to get to the nearest trauma center. So that's valuable time for someone to lose their life on the way to the hospital. I'm actually going to be working to fund the Full Employment Act. The Full Employment Act is funded in Georgia. People who are unemployed will be able to come to work for state-level organizations, for instance, the Department of Labor. They can also come and work at the Insurance Commission if that is funded. And it also has money to give to private businesses in Georgia to hire people. My website is quinn2018.com. My Facebook page is Fred Quinn for Georgia Commissioner of Labor. I would love to have your support on May 22nd, and a lot like he said. For the Democrats, please vote for me. For the Republicans, for November, vote for me, and I'll keep you quiet.